Hey guys, it's DJ Flareon, and I'm going to be making a Pokemon stuffed animal video. So, let's get started with the Build-A-Bear ones. I lost my Build-A-Bear Eevee, and I don't know where that one is, but I have this Build-A-Bear Vulpix. Really cute little tail. And it makes noise, if you can hear. It has a little paw. So, I have two boxes of Pokemon too, like one with Pikachus and other Pokemon. And so, here is the box with Pikachus. So I got this one at Halloween time, the Witch Hat Pikachu. Let's say hi to you. So I have that one. We have this Pikachu. It's an electronic Pikachu. So, this one still has batteries. I can't believe. So, close the little bite, and then you squeeze its tummy, and it does this. So, really cute. So I got this one at a carnival because I was like doing darts, but I actually had to pop balloons and I won this little Pikachu. And this is not a Pikachu, but it's still Pokemon. I have Growlithe. We have the sleeping Pikachu. I don't really remember where I got this. Maybe like at Toys R Us or like some store. I don't know. Maybe like Walmart or Target. I don't know. Just
next Pokemon.
I got this like around Christmas time, I think. It's a Santa hat Pikachu. He's so cute. And this is like my first Pikachu when I first knew Pokemon. And so this is like my first Pikachu. That's why it's really dirty. Like all those fuzzes on the tail. It's just really dirty. But I'll make another video and it'll be all clean. And this one is actually my baby sister's, but I just stole it to make this video. So it is a battle pose Pikachu. And there's like a little dirt right there. I guess I'll wash this too. There's a little battle pose Pikachu. I got this Pikachu at a yard sale, or like a garage sale. It's a little teeny tiny Pikachu. It actually came with a little game, but I lost all of the pieces. And this is not a Pikachu. It's an Umbreon. I don't remember where I got this, but it was actually a keychain, but I cut it off the little thingy. Okay, so with the little Umbreon. So, not all of the Pokemon yet. I still have a another box of Pokemon. My real dad actually lives in Troy, and for Christmas I got a Umbreon, but I already had one. And its tail was all ripped. So mom returned it, the one to Toys R Us. And then she replaced it with this Flareon. I was so happy because this was like my favorite stuffed animal, because my name is DJ Flareon and it's a Flareon. So sometimes I might make videos with this Flareon. But it's just super cute. And I have this Eevee. I don't know where I got this Eevee, but I have another Eevee, but I don't know where it is. So this box is like all of the Eeveelutions. So here is the Umbreon, but it's not the one with the ripped tail because it doesn't have a ripped tail. Yeah, I might as well wash this one too. cousin. Well, I could just wait both this. Okay. I know where I got this. I got this at Toys R Us. It is a little Vaporeon. I have Espeon. I really want one with the eyes open, but this one just has closed eyes. My aunt gave this to me, Aunt Jenny. I call her Aunt Jenny. She gave me this this Glaceon. It's my first standing Pokemon. Like, all my other evolutions are just sitting. And this is my second standing Pokemon. Mom got this for me. It was like 20 bucks or something. It is a Leafeon. Really cute. I also like this. It's so soft. So is the Glaceon. So I have the Sylveon. I had this one for a long time. I got this at Toys R Us too. Like, most of these Pokemon I got at Toys R Us. And I got this one for Christmas from my grandma. Jolteon. So that's all of my Pokemon I have. I might find some more and I might make another video like tomorrow. Cause, oh, I have one more Pokemon thing. I'll be right back. I got this for Christmas too. I got a Pikachu lunchbox that I carry at school. And the ears are actually soft, but I also might have to wash this because the ears are so dirty, but you can't wash a lunchbox. But you probably can wash the ears, I don't know. And if you look inside, there's still food in there. Really embarrassing. But if you look inside, okay, actually I can't show this. I'll just kind of blur out my last name because my parents don't want you to know my last name. Only the people that know me. Okay. So, let me just, yeah, okay.